There we go. Let's go check. Laying the leaves, you were always my favorite. Tell me what I need next. Castle shield. And then the crystal cluster again. God damn it. I don't know what this is. All I know is if I'm gonna fight the drug goblin, I need the key. And I'm too lazy. Hey, that line belongs to the lantern in my heart. To the shield we go. Into the village, I assume. No, wait, dragon. Shields aren't dragons should have shields. Sherlock? Yo, Charlie. Charlie, stop biting people's fingers. Gargoyle. You kind of scared me when I was younger. Ah, there he is! Sherlock, naturally. I'm not here for you. But later. Ooh, I don't know, mate. But in order to get to the goblin, I need to either find a shortcut. Wait, I'm not even in on the quest. What am I thinking? Where's the shield? Where are you hiding it? Some of these chests. I know I have a book, but I didn't grab the Master Magic book. Because I don't think they have them right now. So I'm on my own. I'm gonna need that. Ah! Lightning. I have the power of Thor! Not yet. Let's, the village! Is this where the dress happened to be? The flowers are nice and brimming. And there's a painting! There's a hero's podium. There's a warehouse. And there's a wizard man. Wait, I thought we were all wizard men here. Oh god, okay, we gotta find it. We gotta find the shield. I checked the castle. Hey, you got anything for me? Anything to say, sir? To whom it may concern. To whom it may concern. God. Oh, wait, no. Yeah. Has anyone seen a shield?
Yeah, it's under the wall.
Thank you. So much. It's behind me, so I didn't look at it. There's the robe shop. There's a chest. I need money. Let me inside. Let me inside your heart. Nope. There you are. Yeah! Magi bookshop. Hey, you got a skull. There's the Book of Stars! The only book inside of a proper spot. Say it to my face, punk! Trying my best to also film here, but I mean, I'm looking for the Hawk's Claw. I don't think it's the most interesting find. Hold on.
Magi must complete his tasks in the proper order.
I don't know the proper order. The Hawk. Has anyone seen a Hawk's Claw? It's sort of on the wall, I guess. I really have no idea, guys. Oh crap. That's the book. I'll look at the book. Does it take me an embarrassingly long time? Find out from the Hawk's Claw is like right here or something. Courage! Come on. Yay! I'm a brave boy. Not a brave enough boy for this. Hi, man in the stump. I missed you. Okay, bye. Some roots in
there. You have 300 gold.
Thanks for the gold, kind stranger. Okay, I don't want to run out of storage space right now, so I'll start filming after I find the Hawk's Claw.
Your wizard has become a truthful brave magi. As a reward, you receive 2,500 gold pieces from my treasure. You have also found the dragon room. It is the most powerful of all. summon me and my fiery quest to all the same time. Now go and tell the people of the kingdom that you have vanquished the mighty dragon.
How'd you teach out of that? Let's go get the flame torch. Go get the flame torch. The flame torch is everywhere because torches have flames. It's kind of how they work. Treadlock has torches of Great Wolf Flux, but he doesn't here. He doesn't deserve it. But that's because it beat him. Flame torches can be any torches. Proper torches. Proper torches are all flames. But that one had a very special noise. The mighty dragon has been slain yet again. I think I'm gonna stop calling him the mighty dragon. He's kind of like the... He's kind of just become the... Okay, yeah. So I gotta understand I got balance this. Lightning! Harnessing the power of the elements, we shall beat Winterav once more! For the kingdom! Oh! I have the power of Thor! If you are fighting the Silver Dragon, it is difficult, but very possible. It's a memory game, it's like Simon says, but you're defending a kingdom. Let's go check with this guy. What do you say I need? The cauldron! We have made the flame arrows through our quest. But I guess we need to finish making them? I don't know, man. I got all the runes required. So, I'll see you guys at the cauldron! See his tasks in the proper order! Too bad! Too bad that I don't have the patience. Look at that! Look, we're brewing! Making the potion! Ta-da! Flaming arrow!
Has been ignited!
I mean, do you really only... Hi!
Nice work, Master Magi.
Thanks.
Now it's time to create the fire shield.
Got it.
It will protect you from the ice dragon.
I've done that.
Freezing breath.
Uh-huh.
Without this powerful enchantment, you will not succeed in defeating Matilda.
Got it. That's all I need to know. Thank you. Back to the torture once more! Cauldron brewed the shield. Ta-da! We set a shield on fire! We'll be fine as long as we stop teleporting bread. Question. I've been doing nothing but teleporting bread for the last 3 days. Right. Left. Right, left. Question. No, do not. Okay, we should be fine as long as no one's teleporting bread. Question. I have done nothing but teleport bread for the last 3 days.
Yeah. So I was wrong about you. It seems that you have accomplished the impossible.
Yeah.
Master,
you look slightly more like
your
Sherlock.
Your magical powers and skills are greater than mine.
Okay. Cool, have fun in hell.
For your valiant efforts, I reward you with 2,000
yeah.
gold and 3,000 experience points.
Mm-hmm.
You have also
yes.
earned this special
move. Uh-huh. Yeah. Too bad I don't think dueling is open today. So.
It can create magic, unlike
I thought
any
Sherlock said his was the most powerful. Who's lying?
You may learn how to wield it. Now, please go and leave me in peace.
Okay.
Magi.
Bye.
For I must risk to regain my powers.
Or just to be lazy, you are a dragon. Oh wait, that's Queen for a Day Part 2 by Blackmore's Knight.
The powerful ice dragon, and completed the first Master Magi Adventure.
The first and only.
Many more await you.
No, they don't.
Days and years ahead.
No, they really don't. This is the only one. Okay, bye, Sherlock. Make sure you cast the gold. Always. Always grab the gold or it doesn't count. Oh, Master Magi Book of Wisdom is useless to me now. Yeet. JK, we have one more adventure. Not considered Master Magi, but instead considered Portal. So, not GLaDOS, but actually, Silver, my arch nemesis. The one because I have terrible memory.
Very well done, Master Magi. The Council is watching and is so impressed with your strength and determination in confronting the Ice Dragon. They empowered me to give you a glimpse of your next set of quests and adventures. This is Glamourdel, a morph. Their magic is beyond a human's ability, but when their energy is combined with ours, it's possible to create things that seem impossible. In a way, you could say they're pets of the Magi, though both sides benefit from this relationship quite well. That, brave Magi, is an adventure for another day. The Council will let you know when that time has come. We will look forward to our meeting and your return at that time.
Yay! I've become Master Magi, level 2. I grew up watching like level 17, that's not even a joke.
Alright, stop, collaborate and listen. Ice is back with my brand new invention.